always thought like it would be cool to do a song with her because she has a really cool voice. It's just like a sweet song all around. And so I think that's where Madison comes into the picture. And she heard it, she was down, and we met shortly after. So I'm just super grateful for the whole process to come about. And yeah, that brings us to now. One meaning could be like getting carried away means falling for another girl or another guy like too fast. Because the chorus is saying, I love to love, I love all the ways, I feel so much, I get carried away. So however you get carried away, like this song can kind of resonate with you. Let's see, it was signed in February, and about 3 weeks after, I just like stopped caring, honestly, and I only cared as to like what was next. That's kind of still all I care about, because obviously something like that isn't gonna happen forever, and it felt like it genuinely was like a once in a lifetime opportunity. So I was excited to sit down and create more of what else I could do. And so now it's just been a process of like digging and finding a variation of frequencies that will make people smile or something like that. But yeah, that's what I've been up to. This one day I came across this artist named Emily, and she was in her room. She was singing the chorus of Can't Take My Eyes Off You by Frankie Valli. I thought it was amazing. It was like a 10-second little video clip. I wonder what it would sound like with like drums behind it, with instruments, and like how creative I could get with it. And so that night, the same day, I downloaded the audio from that TikTok and put it in my software, and I started to like produce behind it. Yeah, so it was just like a sample on TikTok that I remixed, and my roommate was like, dude, you should just make it into a full song.